A robot removes the containment cap from the Gulf of Mexico oil leak well as part of a new plan to solve the crisis. BP officials plan to attach a bigger replacement cap, which will capture all leaking oil, sending it 1.5 kilometers to ships on the surface. These four vessels can handle 80,000 barrels of oil a day and quickly disconnect if a hurricane approaches. But over the 4 to 7 days needed to secure the new cap, crude oil will spew unrestrained into the Gulf. BP said it has another cap ready in case the bigger replacement is unsuccessful. This overall upgrade to BP's oil capturing system comes 82 days into the worst oil spill in U.S. history. All five states bordering the Gulf of Mexico have seen oil wash up onto their shores. The spill has killed countless wildlife and hurt the region's tourism and fishing industries. U.S. scientists estimate 60,000 barrels of oil each day are leaking into the Gulf. David Botti, Reuters.